going with the Corvette. I'm going for Ion.
Same.
Do the A-Wing Ion build. Get those shields down fast.
I'll go for Charlie.
Okay.
We should probably double up on Charlie since Delta already looks like...
No, finish off Delta. Finish off Delta. I'm going to actually go torpedoes and take on Delta.
Okay. Delta's down.
Can you target Delta and flag it for me?
Yeah. Charlie's almost down. Swapping out for a torque build.
Jester followed me home. Could not get out of his reach.
Happens.
Alright, gonna go for Delta again. If we can pop Delta fast, I'll fire on Delta. Oof. I think they just took out.
I'm ready for a fight.
You want to go for the Raider, or just start straight in?
Once the shields are down on the Raider, I'll put some damage on it.
Alright, I'll switch out to an Ion Interceptor. Can somebody tag Raider?
Tag. Do you have anybody on AI far?
I'm doing it now.
I think we have two Y-Wings out, the reason I ask.
Oh,
This guy's going for the target on the cap ship.
Okay.
He's backing out. Finish off D.
Let's do this right.
You've almost taken out that cruiser.
Oh my god, Jester had it dead to rights. Sit on that piercer. Going for the right side Star Destroyer or shields. Probably only be able to get one.
Hey, one is something. Just can't die. They could finish this off in the next flip if they're fortunate. They got two guys sitting right on the shield gen. Noggies.
Resupply at the NC-75.
Not sure what I got it down to. About half.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Guess that's one way to return to the hangar. I'm gonna try to sap the shields off the Corvette, and then we'll kill it after the flip of the Defender.
Vanguard, I'm inbound.
Shields are off of it. Okay, we can kill it now.
The Empire's target
their shield gens down and fast.
Are you going for power system, Papa Shin?
Sure, I'll do power. The heat for the warps.
Going for the other shield gen.
Heading to battle.
Empire took out our Corvette. Nice. Going power. Oh, it's already down. Don't see any hull breaches that are available.
I couldn't find a single damn one.
I'm your back.
You guys see any hull breaches?
I did not. I killed two of them, but.
Wow. And then we lose 60 points? What the hell?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like they have Legend Galactic Ace. That's annoying.